Oh, God. Oh, man. I do that all the time nowadays. I'm not kidding you. Bang. And then, like, 3 seconds goes by, and then the pain comes. I hit everything. My knees, my legs, my foot, my other foot, for God's sake. I'm here with you today to commemorate the life of a questionable, no longer young man named Bobby. I will be 67 in the next few hours, and what's that about? Who did that to me? Anyway, I'm gonna be it one way or the other. Pardon me for chomping, but I do chomp. Chompage is a big part of my life, and it's always double bubble. Always. Yes, indeed. I'm doing this right now because I can't think of anything to say, which often happens to me these days. But anyway, being that it usually takes me 3 to get off, that's the last I'll say about the gum. But anyway, glad I can still play a little bit, and because I have severe arthritis, you know, I'm talking today about being 67, about what changes are happening. I'm not like here to cry to you, although I might be doing that. Severe arthritis in the hands, like they go crooked everywhere, and that makes it so that I can't. No longer is the C chord a C chord. It's something in a jazzy sort of realm of things because my finger is pointing elsewhere. But I can still play a little. I can still do other things. Gonna have a severe operation on my back, which is, you know, really outside, way more serious than my hands. I have to have a total spinal fusion because my spine looks like an S. Thank you. time to save for extremely expensive presents for me. yeah. We're not due until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning.
I do love you.